everyone, welcome back to another very important topic, Vision 2020. A lot of MCQs and questions come from this topic. So let us try to understand Vision 2020, guys. First of all, who launched it? So WHO was the one which had launched this, along with International Agency for Prevention of Blindness, England, a partnership of eye care organizations. They launched the Vision 2020, the Right to Sight initiative in 1999. They wanted to eliminate all avoidable blindness in the world by 2020, and the targets, the world leading causes of avoidable visual blindness. So we were targeting all the causes of avoidable visual blindness. So what are the questions they ask you? Number one, what was the aim, what was the logo of this? So the logo is Right to Sight. This can come as an MCQ. Major aim is to eliminate avoidable blindness by 2020. And then you are asked the diseases which are covered, which are a part of Global Vision 2020 and India Vision 2020. This slide is very, very important, guys. So global mein kya kya hai? Cataract hai, refractory errors in low visions hai, childhood blindness, trachoma, onchocerciasis, which is not present in India. So for India, we have cataract, we have refractory error plus low vision, we have childhood blindness, we have trachoma, we have diabetic retinopathy, glaucoma and corneal diseases. So here altogether you have 5 diseases, here you have 7 diseases. Okay, trachoma in India, although we have eliminated infective, we have not eliminated focal trachoma. That is why it is there. Onchocerciasis ki jagah India mein diabetic retinopathy hai, glaucoma hai, corneal blindness hai. This is very, very important, guys. Next, what is the structure of Vision 2020? Okay, so you just have to look at this pyramid. Sabse niche Vision 2020 mein aata hai Vision Center, alright, which is very important. Above that is the Service Center. Okay, so at primary levels you have Vision Centers, at secondary levels you have Service and Training Centers also, and tertiary levels mein you'll have Center of Excellence and Apex Institute. So Vision Centers are altogether 20,000 in number. Service centers 2000, training centers 200, centers of excellence 20, and Apex are 2. Alright, so that's the number of authorized bodies. Vision center is 20,000, so it is at primary level, so it should be present at least 1 per 50,000 population. For service centers, 1 per 5 lakh population. For training centers, 1 per 5 million. Centers of excellence, 1 per 50 million, and Apex, 1 per 500 million. You could get this question anyhow. Like, sabse important hai, kitna population, how much each of these centers are covering. Vision, service, training, centers of excellence, and Apex. Plus, you must know about the population norms that they are covering. This is very, very important, guys. Okay, next you could be asked the services offered. So in the vision center, mostly vision testing is done by a paramedical ophthalmic assistant. Service centers is from CHC level onwards, so it is cataract surgeries are being performed. Training centers may basically medical colleges mein hota hai, so a lot of training and research activities are being carried out. Okay, so this is a diagram. Now if you look, primary level mein you have vision centers at the PHC levels, refraction and glasses prescription, school eye care screening is a part of this primary level, screening and referral services. A teacher jo school mein bachche ko examine karti hai, if the vision is less than 6 by 9, in school, alright, in school eye screening program, after that she has to refer the child to a primary level vision center, where accordingly refraction and glasses prescription or other referral if needed will be done. Service centers, like I told you, is at secondary level. So yahan pe kya hota hai, cataract surgeries and other common eye surgeries are being offered. Refraction, referral services are definitely there. Training centers, centers of excellence, tertiary level mein hota hai, where we have a lot of research activities going on. We have other things like developing new things, strategy development and all of this. So what are the things you have to remember? The diseases under, globally under Vision 2020, India mein kya hai? What are the things? Vision centers, service, training, centers of excellence. How many for population? Kitna norms hai? That is required. So once a question came, a government school in rural village was checking all students for their health conditions. Under Vision 2020, to check visual acuity, teacher will refer schools to which of the following center? So she's going to refer to Vision Center, which is at the primary level, at PHC level, jahan pe paramedical ophthalmic assistant is there to screen the vision. Alright, and if the teacher will only refer jab vision ho jata hai less than 6 by 9. Is it clear everyone? Alright, so I hope you understood about Vision 2020. Also guys, every morning at 9 a.m. I take free classes on Unacademy app. The features are, they are interactive. You will regularly get notified about the classes. You can download the PDF. Listen to those classes anytime, anywhere. So don't forget listen to my classes every day at 9 a.m. absolutely free. And some of the batches which are just starting on Unacademy, 22nd of September is a Mission INI-CET batch, and clinical examinations and procedure batch is also starting. If you want any of these batches, you can use my code PSM10 and get a 10% off on your subscription. So thank you everyone. Have a very good day.